Om Shanti. Today, 21st March 2018. Blessing is, may you be a world benefactor and instead of stepping away from anyone, become a support for everyone. Explanation is, you are the elevated souls who have a connection with Father Brahma and the Divine Family throughout the whole cycle. You are not those who step away, but are world benefactor souls who become supports for the world. You cannot move away from the thread of imperishable love of the family. This is why you must not have any thought of making your stage good by stepping away from any situation, from any place, from any service or any companion. If you develop the habit of moving away, you will not be able to stay anywhere. So, in today's blessing, Baba is reminding us, who am I? Who are we? The world benefactor souls. Souls who have been around the cycle with Father Brahma, with Divine Family throughout the cycle. We are not ordinary souls. We are ancestor souls. And Baba has clearly said that we cannot move away from the thread of imperishable love of the family. Keeping all these Swaman points, self-respect points in mind, if we give these kind of conditions that I will be able to keep my stage elevated if so and so, if that person moves away, or I move away from that person, or I step away from this seva, or I go away from this center. As soon as we are putting these conditions for our seva, we are empowering Maya. We are empowering Ravan. In other words, I am putting myself in victim consciousness or beggar consciousness. Baba has clearly said that if anyone has these kind of habits of moving away, then will not be able to stay anywhere. And in Yajna, we have many examples like that, that someone, some brother or sister, they put conditions that I want to do only this seva, or I want to stay only in a foreign center, or only in an Indian center. And we see that these brothers and sisters, they just keep moving from one place to another place. And there are many cases when they have left the Yajna also, when they have left Baba also, because it's not about that person, that center, that service. It's all about my own sanskars. Because I'm not changing my sanskars, and that's why I'm blaming other situations or external situations, that if they will change, I will be happier. But actually, I need to work on my that weak sanskar, which is always, every time, forcing me to quit from that place, from that person. We know that we are students, we are godly students, and our job is to always study and move forward. So if I have not conquered my any of the sanskars, weak sanskars, then that sanskar will become an obstacle in my progress every time. Until the time I have conquered that, that will keep coming in front of my progress in every possible form. It will come in form of any person or a situation or a center or a particular seva. And again, I will blame the external situation. But I need to work on my internal world, internal sanskar. There are many, many cases. Like once I remember, Ramesh Bhai was telling that in the starting of the Yajna, one very rich father, he came to the center and he said that, I will make my daughter surrender only if she will get real ghee on chapati. Otherwise, I can't surrender her. So if we keep putting conditions, then drama will also put condition in front of us, that we can't move forward until and unless we have conquered our weak sanskar of blaming others, not able to accommodate, not able to adjust with others. We call ourselves world benefactor souls. We call ourselves ancestor souls. So how can we serve? How can we give knowledge to others if we can't accommodate or accept the people around us, situations around us, challenges around us? Almost every BK, every Baba's child has this experience that every time they have taken a drastic step in their life, every time they are shifted from one center to another center, every time they have surrendered their intellect, they have always progressed. We all can go over our own lives, our own BK life, that how accepting a challenging situation or a challenging personality were a stepping stone in our progress. Now the question arises, what are the methods to accept someone with whom it's difficult to match our sanskars? So first thing, we have to see him or her as a family member. As Baba has said, you can't step away from the imperishable thread, imperishable love of the family. In Laukik world also we see, if father and son are not getting along with each other, husband and wife not getting along with each other, still they consider each other as a family member, and we see them living their whole life together but never ever thinking of stepping away from each other. And we call ourselves as master almighty authorities, and we are divine family. So it's our honor to live together, accept each other and have divine love for each other. Rejecting someone or not accepting someone or stepping away from someone will not suit a divine family member. And also, if we don't find any reason to accept someone, if there's no logic, we think that no, we can't accept that person the way he is, then we have to remember it's God's order to accept that person, to accept that soul, and to love him or her unconditionally. And the second point is, as Baba has said, you have played role with Father Brahma throughout the whole cycle. So I am the ancestor soul. So I can't be indulging in childish games of stepping away or sulking, moving away from somebody. It's like Baba said once, imagine a very old person playing with toys. So it doesn't suit us. We are ancestor, mature, jnani souls. Also, Baba almost every day says that you have to live your life like a lotus flower. You have to be attached and detached at the same time. Stepping away or choosing your own seva is not the solution. Baba has said that you have to become support for everyone. So how can I become support for someone when I choose to step away from that person or the situation around us? Any situation, any person in front of us is actually a mirror for me. Why am I finding that person difficult? Why am I finding that situation challenging? It's all to do with my inner work. Why do I find some people easy? Because I don't have to mold myself much with them. I don't have to do much hard work in dealing with them. But any situation, any person who is difficult, because I find myself weak, because I haven't done my own homework to deal with the situation. And this is the only reason I always want other person to change. So from today, let's promise ourselves, we will never ever have the thought of changing something external. Baba has come to transform us internally. If I find any situation difficult or challenging, so I have to tell myself, it's time to progress. It's time to prove my potential to myself. It's time to emerge all my hidden powers. It's time to use Gyan. It's time to reveal Baba through my divine behavior, through my divine personality, through my divine presence. And this will make sure to sustain the souls around me and give them the message loud and clear that God has come to transform the world, to transform the souls. If any situation and people are coming in my life because there is some karmic account to be settled with them, they are not there without a reason. There is a reason for everything in this drama. Let's imbibe today's blessing and let the magic of the blessing spread around the world. Om Shanti.